Hello and welcome everybody to the final episode of Capella's Promise. I'm actually a bit sad right now. This game, it was really, really fun. But today, the ride has to end, as everything once in life has to end. And yeah, I'm going to play the rest of the game today. I'll probably fast forward through a few parts, I suppose. But yeah, let's do this. I already found out what I need to do at Capella. And, yeah. As mentioned, this will be the last episode, no matter what. No matter how long it takes, no matter how much it is. Because I personally think this game deserves an epic conclusion. And how epic can a game be if it is only 20 minutes long or something like that? Okay, as mentioned, I already know what to do. So I need to go in here and not fight you guys. I mean, I can do that, but I don't need to do that. And I am supposed to destroy these crystals here, who are guarded by some thingy. I haven't fought yet. So let's see how that works out. So as you can see, I've got a few new techniques, and by the way, everyone is over level 60, so I'm totally over leveled. But yeah, I've got a few interesting new techniques, for example Demon Break, which is especially for demons, of course. Then Rain is our mage, the white mage who heals everybody. Most of the attacks make the opponent bleed, so we'll do that as well. And Ricky can use Dragon Slayer, especially for dragons. I don't know, is this a dragon? I suppose it is. Okay, it isn't a dragon. Otherwise it would have said that it is very effective. Wow. I probably needed to level up so much. This dude is actually really strong. Okay, Demon Break was okay. You heal again, you use Power Blow again, then you do Double Shot. He can attack two times in a row then, as you just saw. Shit, man, that dude is actually not that bad. Okay. No. And that's how we roll. Ah, shit. Oh, well. Most of can be healed, but for now, let's bring Shanna into the play. Alright, lightning shot for you. You guys already know lightning shot. And he's dead. Wonderful. That was pretty easy. No, I don't need that. I don't need that. I need the treasure map, though. So, I cleared the first area. And that's what I'm gonna do with all the other areas. But I suppose that is really unnecessary on camera. I can do that off camera. And yeah, then when something significant happens. Oh, I didn't talk to you guys yet. Oh. That is a cutscene, actually. I thought, I mean, they said destroy all the crystals. Oh well, let's talk to them. Oh. Valk-sighted. Huh? Thought you were supposed to distract Capella's navy. Yeah, about that. Looked like it was a huge fleet. But when we got near, not a single ship came out. What do you mean? A fleet was positioned to surround Capella, but all the ships were completely unmanned. Not a single enemy to be found on board. So we docked and decided to assist you. What reason could there be? I don't know. But the less obstacles, the better. I don't know about that. That seems like a trap. Simple-minded as ever. What if it is a trap? If it is a trap, we've only got one plan. No point in worrying about it. Well, that's true, I suppose. Yeah, a bit, at least. Well, we can talk later. Let's take control of the castle and find the mother as soon as possible. Right. We'll head elsewhere, so don't screw up. You think we'll screw up here? I'm gonna destroy that thing for sure. Determination, check. I'm still really sorry about him. Yeah, I see where you're coming from. So can I go up here as well? Oh yes, I can, and there is another of these. Well, as mentioned, I'll be back when I destroyed all those crystal thingies. So, see you in a second. So, I think I destroyed all the other rubies or whatever that was. And now I sense a battle ahead up here. I haven't been here before. I hope I'm not too early somewhere. And I wasn't, the mother is downstairs, but I wasn't supposed to go there. Ah, of course, Vargas. We still have Vargas. I'm an idiot.
Vargas, the hell are you?
So, you've arrived. Not even the troops sent to Pedda would be enough to stop you, would it?
What are you going on about? Why are you ordering around those weirdos troops?
There isn't much of a why. I'm practically the only one left to command them.
Wait a minute, what about His Majesty?
His Majesty? The King of Eldakia died a terrible death in the struggle with his father for the mother.
Oh! Oh, that's cool. A good twist, a good twist.
What? His Majesty is dead. How can that be?
The former king handed the crown to his second son, but he would not hand over the mother. So the new king tried to take it by force. In mere months, they let Capella fall to ruin, and themselves perished both.
Oh. But doesn't that mean if they are now both gone that they kind of fused and let's bet that is the ultimate monster, the king and his son? Well, we'll see about that.
No way. But weren't invitations coming from Capella?
Yeah, that's right. If there's no king, who's been ruling? Well, Vargas, of course. You're pretty slow, aren't you?
Oh. Alright, this. The mother.
Say what?
The mother has...
Hold on a sec. Is the mother... a person?
She's not. But those who have experienced her power even once can hear her voice. The mother speaks to me even now. Can you not hear her too, girl?
Oh, right, Rain. Rain, are you okay? I've heard it since coming to Capella. Someone talking in my head. Even now. She says to kill. Kill.
Kill? Who?
Who, you ask? Who else is there but you?
You...
Infusing together so many souls, the mother has come to have her own consciousness, and she shall show us toward the brightest future of all. These are the mother's order, to make way for the new era. You must die.
Wow, you look awesome. I know we're enemies, but that look, I'm with it. So, I suppose I'll fast forward this fight and talk about it. Oh.
There isn't actually too much to talk about, except for the music, which was exceptionally good again in this fight, and I'll talk about that right now in the actual video.
It's like the music is trying to tell me, man, it isn't worth it. Not what you're doing, not your purpose, but fighting in general. Isn't worth it. Jesus.
I know, nothing new, but the music in this game is just awesome.
Wow. Wow, that was a pretty easy. I get the feeling I'm super overleveled.
The power of the mother. What are you going to do with that power? If you're just obeying the mother's voice, then isn't she using you like pawns? I never thought I'd hear this from Lady Madara's son.
Huh? How do you know I'm her son?
I've long known about Lady Madara giving you to Maris, but you were of no value to me, so I ignored it. All I wanted was that girl's power.
I know you've been after Shanna, but... what do you mean, her power? Please, I want to know too. Just tell us.
It's the power to destroy the mother.
I know that too.
At Miusta, I saw Shanna's memories, and what my mom told her when she was little, entrusting her the key to destroying it.
You could see her memories.
Yeah, so? Now tell us already.
We still don't know who the white-haired woman is, and we still don't know why, if Shanna's father has something to do with anything, or if he was... Or if he was really betrayed by the one who took care of Shanna, and he really just brought Shanna to Valk to save her. But he had to portray, he has to reappear, doesn't he? You know what I mean?
Anyone who drinks that medicine becomes like a self-destruct switch acting from inside the mother. Have you any particularly notable abilities?
Well, I'm good at cooking. Even though no one ever taught me how, and I always have been...
That is an effect of the medicine. It draws something out and takes something away. The latter would be your legs, I suppose.
Could this be related to how notable talents are converted into the strength by the mother?
Lady Minora knew that someday the king would search about the populace for ingredients to make cutes.
And sure enough, Lazuli suggested the invitations.
Oh, he did that. Uh-huh. Okay. Was that mentioned and I forgot it? Well, anyway.
But naturally, an invitation couldn't be sent to a girl being hidden away in an underground slave market. Thus, the search order.
I see. So you want to destroy the mother? Why don't you want it like the other guys?
What?
Huh? With it destroyed, I could become king, and a very powerful one at that. But the dream is no longer to be.
Tell me one more thing.
Uh-huh. Okay. Douchebag McGee wanted to be king. He acted as if he was acting out the mother's orders, but actually he wanted to... okay.
But can't the mother read his mind when she talks to him?
Well, obviously not.
Tell me one more thing. I never said a word about Mom giving Shanna medicine. How did you know she did that?
Simple. Because I was there.
Oh, so you are the traitor. Okay. Yeah, okay. Good, so Shanna's father is okay.
That was you.
Vargas is the traitor.
So that attendant was you.
It's about time this conversation ends. It seems she knows that I'm trying to destroy her.
Ugh. Take this.
Obtain the stone Capella key. I will tell you everything while I can. This is all the mother's trap. The mother saw that to send endless hutes to the mainland, the ships would be a bottleneck. But several months ago, she picked up on Walt's plan and realized it gave her an advantage. By opening the door underground, you've created a path for the Hutes.
Oh.
What? So in trying to protect Elnakia from the Hutes, we have invited them to the mainland?
Yes. So, hurry. To protect the mainland.
And he's gone.
Hey!
Well, that was more funny than dramatic, to be honest.
It knew our plot and used it against us. Isn't it just a weapon that fuses stuff? The fleet surrounding Capella served as a camouflage, and it caused us to choose the underground route. That solves the mystery of the unmanned fleet Lockwood mentioned.
We really gotta hurry now, huh?
Yeah, we'll find Walt and tell him. Then we can destroy the mother.
Okay, I'm done with that. I suppose that will be important at one point. So, there's one stone I still have to destroy, though. I wonder what that is about.
What are these things? Not only are they strong as heck, they just keep coming. Ugh.
Not good. We have to retreat. Man, how many are there of these? And the most shitty part of it, I didn't think of that yet, but everyone who was sent to Capella...
All the guys can't see each other anymore. Oh shit. Jesus. What a machine. What a true horror. They tell me there's monsters and ogre. And this is what I see. The hell is going on? From behind. Watch out! Ah, you guys. Qui and Thienna. You better not lose focus if you want to live any longer. Right, thanks for the help. But why are you here? I'm fed up with being a woman who just waits around. Good enough for you? Gets her ex-emissary blood pumping. Same for you too, right? Well, I won't deny it. So he's an ex-emissary, that's why he tries to save the land. I suppose that makes sense.
So what do we do now?
I have to tell you. We wipe them out and take back the village.
Now we're in business.
This is perfect for getting some exercise again. Just watch out. From their ridiculous strength, these must be monsters created at Capella. We have to fend them off until Valk's crew can destroy the mother.
Got it. Valk,
good luck. So, as mentioned, I still have to destroy one of these ruby things. But where is it, though? Or am I not supposed to destroy that until I destroy the mother or something? Yeah, release crystals. Whatever you call it. Maybe somewhere here? No, this is where I came from. Okay, so I went to all of the areas there are, or I could think of at least. And I couldn't find anything, so I suppose the last area is the area of the mother. And therefore, this is where we are going now. And maybe I should have saved, but, you know. I'm glad you're all right. Wow. I'm glad you are all right. It was a cinch. Now let's smash the mother. Wait up. Huh? Is something the matter? Valk explains what he heard from Valgard. Yeah, we know.
What is this? Is that true?
Yeah. Well, I'll tell you, there is some final monster, and that is the king and the former king. I swear, I'm 100% convinced.
Sorry about your dad and brother, just... I've been away from here for some time. It is all right. Indeed, it is their just reward for giving so many lives to the mother.
But more importantly, I can't believe our plan would be used against us. Maybe they fused with the mother or something. I don't know, we'll see.
He said the mother learned of the plans months ago. But I wonder how?
Months ago, huh? Around that time, I heard a few of my men vanished. I thought they would run away, but... They had run away, but thinking of it now, perhaps they leaked the information. Possible, why not? It's not really like that matters.
Uh-huh. That must be how that woman who attacked Shanna knew about the fort, too.
Oh yeah, that woman still is there, isn't she? Maybe that woman is the fusion of the mother and the prince and the king. Well, the former prince and the now not anymore reigning king. Yeah, you know what I mean.
Lord Walt, I believe we should hurry to provide help to the mainland.
Yes, you're right. Maris and the Blue Orion should go assist there. I will go with Valk to destroy the...
Don't you dare!
Huh? Yeah, really, huh?
You stay here. Stay in Capella to take command. What are you saying? After all this, I cannot help in the fight? Yeah. Your royalty. You've got a duty to govern Ilnarkia after this.
He's right, Lord Walt. There are others who need you. For those who have fought so desperately, you should remain here.
With all due respect, Lord Walt, I must agree. To lose a great commander would be a defeat, and to suffer defeat in this battle will mean the loss of a future for Ilnarkia. Please, for our future, stay here to command us.
That's actually true, you know. It's better if the king doesn't die. Often, when soldiers in war hear blah 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 is dead, often panic begins and stuff like that, and then the battle is pretty much lost, so... It's better you are alive, that's true.
I understand. Maris, Blue Orion, head for the mainland. Defend the places under attack by Hutes. And if any civilians are willing, take them to Capella.
Yes, sir.
And maybe you could do that afterwards, after fighting, you know. Confirmed. Valk, you and your allies must destroy the Mother. Right. We'll put an end to all of this. This is truly our final task. Let us be victorious for Ilnakia's future. Yes, sir.
That was everyone, my everyone voice. I don't know everyone, but okay. Cheap joke. Okay, first of all, we'll save. Do you see how much money I have? I probably don't need to fight. I could settle down and live a good life. Oh well.
But I was born to fight, wasn't I?
By the way, is this way open now? Yes, it is.
Oh, maybe here is this final, fifth part of the rubies or something.
Someone come from the mainland to save us. Please get us out of here.
Yeah, no problem, man, no problem. I'll do whatever you want. This area has not been liberated yet. I couldn't go here before, by the way. I wonder what happens if I liberate this here.
Ah, this fight shouldn't take too long.
Wonderful. Well done, and now all the areas are liberated. Liberated. You know what I mean.
Free!
I've been looking for freedom and stuff like that. Alright, let's open your cage here. And everyone is free. Hooray! So, can I now use these teleporters? I don't even know what they are good for, but they are there. And I was told I can use them. And I don't want to do the final battle. Because it's so sad, man. I don't want this to end. Oh well. Well, let's just try out the teleporters. And heal while we're at it. I mean, by now I can really pay the expensive moon, because judging by the money I have, it is not really expensive anymore. Oh, it's just for warping around in Capella itself. Well, that is kind of lame, but okay. Well then, let's go for the final battle. Oh, whoops, and better save two times, because you never know. You never know. Okay, I'm ready.
Whoa, the mood took a sudden turn.
Hate has come once more.
Who's there? Creepy. I can hear a voice in my head.
It's the Mother. That's her voice.
The Mother? But why can we hear it?
Hate has come into me once more. Grief has come into me once more. Hurry and bring me your hate and grief.
Hate? Grief? The hell are you talking about?
Huh? Did it stop?
She said we're coming into her. Perhaps this is already her territory.
Yeah, I could have made a joke, but I don't think it's appropriate right now. By the way, why did the music get so silent?
So she's watching over every our move.
She's watching our every move. Oh, you can say that. I suppose you can.
Could be, yes.
If she wants to watch, fine. She can tremble with fear before we destroy her. Let's do this. Yes, I'm pumped.
You need to activate the destination teleporter first. Okay. So this is a whole dungeon?
Ah, come on.
So, if you are wondering, I recorded this like a month ago or so. That is why I was very, very emotional. I played this game for like, I don't know, 3 days, like each day, 2 or 3 hours at least, because I had much leveling to do and stuff, and all the side quests and so on and so on. And I was really, really emotional, because this game is really, really, really good. The last dungeon, yeah, the music is awesome. I think I'll mention that in some part where I will show you while I sat, but, you know, the riddles, as usual. And now here is me explaining my leveling strategies.
You know, Valk and Rain are pretty slow. Valk is the powerhouse and Rain is the mage. And I leveled them according to that plan, and they are pretty slow. That's why I changed to Ripple and Shanna to give him the final blow without him hitting me. Just in case you were wondering. Oh, you helped me in the dungeon. Well, that's good. Like to hear that. And there is a moon. Let's heal, because it's there, why not? I'm the richest man of Capella right after that Bandera Mafia dude.
I think the riddle part is the main problem of this game. It has a very interesting, intriguing and good story. The characters are, if not very well written, at least they are likable. I mean, some are very well written. Like, I liked Rain and Mosef and Valk himself and Ricky. Shanna, you know, Shanna's a bit plain, that's all. But, you know, I liked most of that, but the riddles in the dungeons, there were way too few. The one weakness of this game.
Oh shit, is that already the mother? This dungeon was really not that complicated. Be sure to use this. Oh, and otherwise it wouldn't have given me a moon. Do I even need to heal? Yeah, Shanna has a little bit, of not full HP. My closest friends have been lost to the mother. Why did this have to happen, dammit? I don't know. But I'm going to solve this problem in an old-fashioned I'll kill your face way. You sense a battle ahead. Proceed! I did save, didn't I? Oh, holy ballsack, if I didn't save. Whoa. Looks like Vargas and the lady who hurt Shanna. What they are doing. Oh, the lady who is Vargas and the lady. Ah, okay. Yeah, no, I get it. From the unrememberable past to the unimaginable future, I will transport hate and grief at the price of countless lives. My existence has no meaning. I only take hate and grief and mix and mix and mix and mix and mix and mix and... So are the king and his son really dead? Or do we get two boss fights in a row? Anyway, the music is really cool, you have to say that. So is this the final fight? The epic conclusion, the end of a quest? No, it isn't. It is actually like, you know, as I mentioned beforehand, it's a boss before a boss. Something like this happens quite often in games. I actually like that, because you are like, ah, did I do it? And then the big boss comes out, and you are like, oh shit, this is like way harder. So, I like that. Still, I am so overleveled that this once again wasn't a problem, sadly. And we did it. Let's see if this was really the final fight. Can't imagine it. Damn! What was that? Was that the mother at work? We did see two people turn into one. I would assume that's an accurate statement. That's not all. Vargas, at least, has gone through fusion on the mother before. Which means the results of fusion can be fused again to become stronger still. Oh, I hope they don't take Rain. If they take Rain, I am so angry. So if the mother's got a mind of her own, is she just fusing again and again as she wishes? That's a bad hobby to the extreme. If we leave this be, things will become far more severe than just two people turning into one. Yes, this weapon is much more dangerous than I imagined. Not a concern. So we're gonna wreck it right now. Let's go. Save, just in case. Maybe I should go back and heal myself. I don't know if there is a healing moon up there, so let's go back and use the healing moon. You know, never know. You never know. Oh, I, exactly 20,000 Galuk. Did you see that? Or maybe I did not see that correctly. Oh, I can beam back, but why would I beam back at this point? Okay, a save once again. Feeling kind of intense, to be honest.
Don't tell me. Is this... No doubt about it. Utes are still being made as we speak.
There'll be no end to them.
We gotta do something before they fill the mainland.
Yeah, you should probably talk faster. Or I should do. Oh no. Come on, we have to destroy it as soon as we can. I'm with you there. Okay, but what do we have to do? Yeah, okay. Just going forward is what I'm supposed to do, I suppose. Mother's altar, core. Well, that sounds dramatic as well. So we save once again. Can we go to the right or left? No. Okay. You sense ahead, Battlehead. Yeah, well, proceed. I am ready for whatever I encounter now.
Huh? There is nothing here. Is this all there is? This should be the bottom level.
Master? I guess since I've spent so much time in dark rooms, I can vaguely see something in this darkness.
That's not how it works, but okay.
Look closely.
In the darkness.
What is that?
What do you think? It's the mother.
To be honest, you look like a whale, a little bit. Like a whale penguin. Strange animal.
Huh? What? We're floating. Hate has come. Grief has come. Tell us, mother, why are you turning people into monsters and attacking Ilnarkia? What do you want?
I want nothing. I only mix hate and grief. Mix and mix to make new hate and grief. And I will destroy all in my path.
If you don't want anything, then stop it. Your master, the guy who made you, he's dead.
My master is gone?
No, the mother's master is right here. By the way, did I call it? I called it. It is I, Zanara Capella.
What? The new king? King Zanara?
The new king. What a nostalgic title. I was called that once.
But you should be dead.
Dead? Yes, that's what Wargas told you. It's true, there was a struggle for the mother, but I lived. My father was not so lucky. I thought of playing dead until Nakia. I would have liked it better if they fused. But I'm just saying. I thought of playing dead until Nakia had quieted some time. But no longer, now that you are here. Shut the hell up, dude. Just so you know, I don't care if you're the king or what. I won't show you any mercy.
No mercy?
Just like all the others, you will chase the mother. But in the end, simply vanish from this world. Would you like to be fused in the mother? Or simply vanish into thin air? I could even make you into special puppets.
Why do you need the mother? What good is there in destroying your own land?
It's just as I said. I do not want anything. And to say I need the mother is inaccurate. She and I have become one. Or maybe it's like that. Then he fused with the mother, but not with his father. Okay.
What do you mean?
Once upon a time, when I was trying to stitch together a fish and a frog, my brother told me, you cannot fuse creatures together. Yeah, I remember that, beginning of the game.
But he was wrong.
I studied, and studied, and studied. What father, what even Maldara could not accomplish, I have. Indeed, I have become the mother.
Why do that if you don't want anything? Tell us the truth.
Do you not see? I have become a god. I give life, and I take it away. All joy and sorrow is mine to command. I am the mother of the world.
Don't you find it spectacular?
Enough. I don't understand how you think, and I don't want to try to. So I'll just say this. My mom gave me life, but she sure as hell didn't take it away. So now I'm gonna use it to make up for her mistakes. You finally said something cool, Valk. Why, that's the scoop of the century. I'm all about finding Garmin relics, but I never wanted to see this hunk of junk. You can suck it, Mr. Oedipus.
I'll never let you make someone like me again. Never.
Oh, that came out a bit not nice. Hey, Mosef didn't get anything to say, and Ripple either. No, Ripple said something.
Right.
Got it.
Yeah. Indeed. Yes, Master.
I knew it would come to this. If you wish it, I shall wipe your hate and grief from the face of the earth. By my divine hand.
Okay. Wow, it really looks like this. This looks disgusting. That's... when I get nearer to it, it doesn't look much more like a penguin anymore. Oh well. Let's see what we can do. If you're no demon, then I'm no demon. And I'm no demon, but okay. Let's hope the mother can bleed. That would be really useful. Yes, the mother can bleed. So, Demon Crusher, let's try out Power Blow. Power Blow is stronger. We'll see about that. And just double shot again. Oh, shit. So the mother is apparently a bit stronger, but not much, than the guys before. Which kind of makes sense, but I'm just saying. Let's see what she can do, then. Ah, come on, why do you want to kill Ricky so badly? What has he done to you? Oh, still can't use anything? No, you can use your power blow. And you? No spells. You do the double shot again. Oh well, okay, Ricky's dead. So I will send in Shanna. Switch for Shanna, yes. Oh, I am killing it. And again, this sad music. That really makes me so sad. Really, it's like, it's the theme music of how could have come so far. Like, for real, how did all of this happen? Why did all of this need to happen? That's like the saddest, super saddest music ever. At least to me. Oh, that was against everybody. So... And Shanna heals herself with an S medicine. I've got enough of those. I trained way too much.
Grr! You!
No more! No more shall you profane your god and mother! Oh, so you're in rage mode now. I suppose that's not so good. Hopefully, that doesn't mean too bad things, but we'll see about that in a second. Oh shit. Oh shitty shit. If he does that to Rain, I'm kinda screwed. Oh shit. Should we try a combo with... No, you do arm breaks so that his attacks aren't that strong. Offense down is always good. Oh shit. If Valk dies, I'm really screwed. Like, royally screwed. Okay, Ripple gives an elixir to Valk. Elixir heals health and stamina. Because he needs some stamina, obviously. And you just attack. Oh shit. Don't kill Shanna. Don't kill Ripple. That's not nice. Okay, you do the power blow. You heal everyone. You use Mystery Nostrum, which heals everyone if you forgot. And you use Arm Break. Oh, he did Heaven's Road, but it didn't work. That's strange. I don't know why that didn't work, but it didn't work. And I'm okay with it. Okay, in the moment everything is fine, so you can use Arm Break once again and you just attack. Why is everyone always attacking Valk? It is no use. Valk has by far the best defense. I would kill first everybody else and then kill Valk. But I suppose the AI is not as smart as me. Oh! And while bragging, I killed it. Hooray! Maybe I shouldn't have leveled up to level 63. That was probably a bit too much. Kinda killed the drama here. But up to this point, the game always punished me so bad when I didn't level up. Now I leveled up like... Okay, maybe I shouldn't have leveled up that much, I suppose. Oh well. Hey Ricky, you okay? Yeah, I guess I am. But what about the mother? Make sure it's done for. Got it. How do we do that, though? Shanna has to probably to do something.
Why can't we destroy it?
Well, it seems everything is getting destroyed.
This is bad. The altar's gonna be blown to pieces.
What about Shanna being the key to destroying everything?
Oh, that was a close one.
I suppose that happens now.
Shanna, what are you doing? Master, please don't come.
What the fuck?
Hey, Shanna! What? Wait, Valk. Don't tell me you're going in after her. What else was I gonna tell you? Yeah, I'm going after her.
Aren't you afraid you get fused now?
Shanna. Why? Why did you come here?
That's what I'm asking.
We beat the mother. Why did you go and jump into it? Because it hasn't been destroyed yet.
That's what we're...
Ever since I saw my memories with you and Miusta, I knew.
Knew what?
The key to destroying the mother is my life.
Hold on, what?
Miss Meldora promised me, when it was all over, I'd meet my real mother. And since she's dead, there's only one way to meet her. But I've been looking forward to it so much, I'm not even scared.
Shanna, please.
I'm going with my friend Mu to meet my mother.
Wait, Shanna.
Sorry about that, Mu. Now I can keep the promise we made.
Shanna puts a hand to her chest.
Shanna, stop. What about your promise with me? We promised we'd make tons of memories together. I know. What is that? I'm not sure why I know, but that's the mother's core. Unless that is destroyed, it'll keep coming back right away. I'm the only one who can break it.
No, you can't get any closer.
Master, please let me through. If I don't hurry, we'll both be sucked up. I need to destroy it before that.
I can't let you just sacrifice yourself.
You are... Mr. Radar. No. Father, why are you here?
After I left you with Valk, the emissaries caught me and took me to South Prison. And I ended up being fed to the mother.
Huh?
Generally, you can't come back from here. But for just a few days, your mind will remain. And with those few days, all of us have carried a message for over a decade. From a woman named Meldora.
Meldora?
Do you know her?
Know her?
I know she gave Shanna that medicine and tore your family apart. And I'm her son.
You are Meldora's son?
Then it must be fate I met you here. I'll tell you everything, so listen carefully. A few years before Meldora came to Capella, the king found a relic caught by a fishing net at sea and attempted to repair it. At the time, he had no idea what it was, and his engineers had not a clue either. Soon, Meldora came to Capella. She was welcomed as an ex-citizen of Miusta
and began to repair the object with the king. And that object was the mother?
Yes.
As Medora repaired it, she realized it was a crystallization of the Garman Empire's intellect, but also a fearful weapon. She told the king to stop at once, but he refused. And at nearly the same time, this king's son was being convinced.
Conceived? Convinced? You probably have read that closer than I did right now.
After giving birth, Maldora felt the child was in danger, and handed him off to be hidden on the mainland. Afterward, she returned to the king, and told him she wanted to quit on the mother's repair. Or rather, she said she was leaving Capella. But the king could not accept it. So this is what he told Medora. Repair the mother, or your child's life is done for. The king knew about the child. Even though it was his child, wow. He threatened her. What the hell? Maldura's true objective was to deepen ties between Miusta and Ilnarkia and spread the ancient technology they'd preserved across the world. And yet she found herself fused, forced to rebuild a terrifying weapon, with her own son being held ransom. Prince Walt was unaware of all of this, and mistakenly believed that Maldura had brought the mother to Capella, starting development herself. I see. So that's what really happened. We're running out of time. Listen, both of you. Maldora thought there was only one way the mother could be destroyed. She planned to foster over a long period of time a person who was like poison to the mother. Once fed to it, they would destroy it from inside. Maldora herself intended to be that poison, but she was suddenly pursued and ran out of time. So she passed it to Shanna.
Right.
But when Maldora entered the mother, she realized there was another way. It is...
You. You shall not do as you please inside me.
Excuse me.
Father! Father!
Damn it! How dare you! Ha! You'll come no closer!
Shanna!
Why? We're inside the mother. Why are my attacks no use?
Stop, Zanara. Shanna, you don't know of either.
Silence! Silence! You cannot order me.
Master, I don't want to make you suffer anymore. Goodbye. I'm sorry I couldn't keep my promise.
Wait, hold on.
Stop, girl. Get away from there. What part of that don't you understand?
Damn it. What am I supposed to do? Tell me. Mom. Anybody. As Valk looks down in despair and desperation, he notices the silver chalice on his belt. Oh.
The chalice is a gift from Mother, full of thoughts for you.
If a miracle's gonna happen, this is the only way. Please, let this save Shanna. With a scream, Valk tosses the silver chalice toward the mother's core.
Ooh.
Oh. What? I'm sorry, that was a death scream.
I'm sorry, Valk. Forgive your mother.
Mom?
There's nothing to apologize for. You only had good intentions.
Right?
Forgive me for deceiving you. That's what Maldora said. Shanna, you're okay. But why are you talking for my mom? I still have a few of Maldora's memories. She was always worried about you, Master. Do you feel lonely?
I've lived my whole life never seeing Mom. I'm not lonely. But your old man...
Actually, when Dad vanished, I heard it loud and clear. You'll be happy. Live long for your parents' sake. And do lots of happy things together. So I'm lonely. But I'll do my best.
Huh. I'm glad to hear it. By the way, together? Sorry, I might have misheard that part. No, I don't think you did. If you say so. Oh, they really did it. They really did it. So a happy ending, I suppose.
Velk, stay with us. Shanna, wake up.
How, dude? Hey, what's going on?
Velk, Shanna, they're breathing, but what happened to them?
Incidentally, what's this snowy stuff?
Is this not mineral dust?
The stuff you get when you break things down?
But why is that?
Hey.
Velk, you've come too. What happened to the mother?
Don't worry. Gone without a trace.
Great. I'm glad to hear that. That's great. Shanna, you're up.
Yeah. Sorry if I worried you. It's okay. All I care about is that you're safe.
Just one request for you guys. Take me and Shanna to the castle. I'm completely beat.
No problem, dude. Shanna, I get you to your wheelchair and push.
Thanks, Rain.
Now let's get back to Walt. Lots of victory drinks waiting for us.
Capella rejoiced over the news of the mother's destruction. But having been temporarily sucked inside it, Velk and Shanna did not fully wake for a week. I suppose they slept again? I don't know. 1 week later.
Oh, is that Ripple? Yeah, it is.
Boss!
Oh. When we get the full Lord of the Rings, everyone is happy, happy ending.
Why, if it isn't Pan, you're here at last.
I came running as soon as Maris told me. I'm so amazed you destroyed the mother.
Oh, it was nothing. It's not like I really did the destroying.
The monsters that invaded the mainland have been cleaned up too. So Narkia is peaceful once again.
Indeed, not just on the surface, but a true peace.
Sure is, boss.
So, Pan, what about your job?
Huh? My job?
Ah, I see now. You got fired too.
No, of course not, boss. I'm at work right now.
Huh? Right now?
Yes. I'm working for you. Whoop. I'm going and talking to the heroes who saved Anarchia. It's your turn now, boss. Or maybe like that.
Do you need to get so close?
Should I not?
You shouldn't... not. Yes, it's fine. In fact, I'll give you an exclusive interview. Ask whatever you like.
Really, boss? I like you, boss.
Was that a question?
In the sense that I want an answer.
Alright, let's say okay then.
Really? But on one condition.
What?
You can't write about this. Yes, boss. Understood.
Jerks.
Is that true, Dr. Auburn?
Yes, no doubt about it. Rain's no different from any other child, a human by any measure. If the fusion had any effect, well, perhaps it gave her her cheekiness.
Thank you so much, Doctor. There's still a lot to come for her, certainly. But I'm so relieved to hear that.
You've still got time ahead of you, too, you know. Maybe you could use it for yourself more. After all, it would seem... She's made a very good friend.
Indeed. Perhaps I'll take up gardening here in Capella. And should she be having a wedding, I'll give her a handmade bouquet.
A little hasty, old man.
Perhaps.
It's you.
Oh.
Are you okay, Rain? Somebody must be talking about me. Anyway, what about you, Shanna? Are you going to be able to walk?
He said it would probably take some time, but I would definitely be able to walk eventually. I feel really relieved. Oh, and while I was exhausted and sleeping, Mom and Dad showed up in my dream and told me good luck.
That's great. You know, I'm always here to support you two.
Yeah, thanks, Rain. I want to tell Master about it tonight.
Tonight? Something going on, then?
He told me to come to the castle terrace, so he could tell me something important.
Important, huh?
I'm excited to find out what it is.
Don't know if I'm excited or curious or...
Well, at that point, it can't be too much, can it?
Ahem! I brought this booze for you and all, so be a dear and drink with me.
For all, okay. You're gonna finish up your staring contest with the wall?
Quiet, lady. I'm investigating this mural here.
Come on, I can't just sit here and drink. That's awkward.
Oh, that reminds me. Listen to this. Apparently, those creatures created by the mother could live subsisting only on sugar. Can you believe that? Who heard of anyone who can live without beer?
Oh! Wow, so that came full circle. Do you remember the monster that ate sugar in the cave? And only sugar?
Wow. Where's the fun in life like that? You listening?
Hey, I know I'm one to talk, but what kind of woman drinks beer out of a bucket?
At your service.
Stop being dumb and go see your brother. Guy finally woke up this morning.
I already did that. Besides, now is not a good time. Our plan still has some last-minute pieces. It'll be a big job for Lord Walt.
What do you mean?
Never mind that. Now let's drink. A toast to Capella's murals.
Fine. I'll play along.
I've heard all about it. So Zanara assimilated with a mother. If I hadn't fled the castle and left Zanara, perhaps this wouldn't have happened. I am fully responsible.
It's 'cause you fled that we found out the thing existed, right? Don't blame yourself, that's true.
Velk is correct, Lord Walt.
At any rate, how am I to show my gratitude?
Lord Walt, what about you know what?
You know what?
I wanted it to wait until things had calmed down, but...
Well... Velk, I want you...
Shit! No, I want you what? I want you what? Fuck!
You are of royal blood and have cleared up the misapprehensions about your mother. That certainly qualifies for you for the position.
Don't be ridiculous. That's a big fat no.
Velk, this is a serious request.
I know. That's why I'm seriously refusing.
What did I tell you? Velk wouldn't just say yes.
Hey, Kui, Root.
Just speaking the truth over here.
That's all I gotta say. I'm out of here.
Please wait. This is about Inakia's future.
Oh, he's supposed... I thought maybe not the king, but some general. But he's really talking about Velk becoming the king.
If the king is Inakian royalty, and also of Miusta,
we can deepen ties with Mjolnir again. And then... You can do that without me being king. We cleaned up that mother mistake. Mjolnir should see that. And Maldora... Mom... She taught me something. Some things have to get passed on, from one person to another. I want to keep going with that, what she wanted to do. And I'm not going to be doing that staying here. So I can't accept the offer. I can't become king. Valk. You've really changed, Valk. I don't know about that. I've always been on the money. Ha ha, well said. Well, at least you're not going to trade slaves anymore. Ha! I'll still be here for a little, though. So thanks for the help. That night. Are you okay to be up and moving? Yeah, I'm fine. What about you?
I'm fine, too. While I was asleep, Mom and Dad were cheering me on, telling me good luck. So it's all right now.
Huh, that's a relief.
Oh, right. Listen to this, Master.
Yeah, what? Easy does it there.
I saw Dr. Alburn earlier today, so I had him inspect my legs. And he said that it wouldn't be right away, but I'd be able to walk someday.
Really? All right, Shanna.
Yes, I wanted to tell you right away. But you asked me to come here to talk about something, right? What was the important thing you wanted to tell me?
Oh, well, I'm thinking of going on a journey.
A journey?
Yeah, I don't know what Genoa'd say. Actually, I'm sure she would be opposed, but I want to spread garment technology across the world. I mean, it's like, those guys from long ago made their stuff to help each other, right? No need to hide it all in some dark raven. Some people will use it wrong, like Genoa says, but if it happens, it happens.
Master, you're amazing. You really are, but will you be leaving me?
With me.
I didn't really hear that.
She whispers back. Why are you whispering too? I said I want you to come with me. Heard it that time.
So then we'll be able to stay together for a long time. I'm really glad.
Let's make some memories. Not in dreams, but real ones.
Of course, Master.
It's getting dark. We'd better go back inside.
Yes.
What's with all you guys? Long time no see. So you smashed the mother, eh?
Thank you so much. Our battle is over now, too.
Huh? Hey, it was only with all you guys' help. But forget about that. Why are you all gathered here? What do you think? Shorty over there said you guys were going to talk about something important or whatever, so we came to have a look.
Don't call me Shorty, Scruffy. As soon as I said Valk was going to talk with Shanna about something important, it spread around to everybody. Myself, I knew it was probably private, so I told them to leave you two be. But lo and behold...
But you are here too.
Well...
Jeez, we were talking about... We all heard, so no need to repeat it.
This is a teensy bit embarrassing, Master.
More than a teensy bit. Well, fine, you heard it. So can we just... Sounds great to me, but give me a week to prepare. This time I'll solve the mystery of that door, Norma.
Indeed, I'll need about that long as well.
Ah, are you leaving, boss? To do the best reporting I can. I have to see the world, don't I? You should come as well.
Wow, can I really? Of course I'll come along.
Hold on.
What are you talking about now? You're traveling to spread Mjolnir's technology across the world, right? Of course we're coming too. After all, we promised we'd leave Ilnakia and adventure in other lands. Oh, I'm getting excited.
I suppose Rain did promise that. As a caretaker, I'll go too. Valk, I'll give you a full checkup before you set off. Guys. Forget it. Do what you want. You've made some good friends, Valk. Doing your sister proud. All right, Valk. Here's the message I've been saving for you. Love. Check. Friendship. Check.
I'm really, really sorry about him.
And thus, the tale of Capella's promise comes to an end. Wow. Oh, we even get subtitles. I would prefer subtitles for the opening song, actually. That opening song still, it is burned in my soul forever. Wow, this was really a good game. A really, really, really good game. I have a few issues with it. A few. And, I'll tell you what my few problems were and why I like this game very much after the song is over. Sorry, the background noises on my chair. I just love the undead. Oh, a lot of people worked on this. I mean, there was a lot to work on, I suppose. Scripts. Well, that is personally very interesting for me. Cool. Wow. Really, a lot of people wrote on that one. Jesus. Is script really only the story or is script something more? These are so many people. By the way, beautiful background picture. Oh Jesus, how long are the are these animations? Only Nanamo. No, Namamono. My bad. She was also on the writing team. I saw her name. Is there a possibility? No, I don't want to skip anything, though. I always think it's a kind of showing respect to let the credits roll, you know? Someone worked really hard on this, and that person deserved to, that you see his name at least for once. You may forget about it right afterwards. But at least you saw it. You know what I mean? Created by Plainsoft. Is Plainsoft their group name or is this some kind of... Oh, well, I suppose it's just the group name they have given themselves.
Well, thank you very much to Plainsoft. Thank you very much to VG Person translating it. Do I have to push a button now? Oh yes, I have. Proceeding to the postgame, if you are right yourself, you will not be able to return to the pre-game clear state. Ah, yeah. That makes sense. So let's save elsewhere. File 4, that's good. 1 week after Valk's decision to set out. What? So do we get some side quests and stuff now? I'm coming in.
Yo. Hey Valk, great timing. Hurry up, this way.
Eh? Oh, Shanna can rattle top. Walk now.
Master, look at this.
Huh? Wait, don't tell me. Aww. Good for her.
Aren't you proud of her, Valk? Well, Master?
What do you mean, well? That's incredible. I wasn't expecting you up this soon.
Heh, Shanna tries hard. I do. Okay, Valk. I'll turn around. Now catch Shanna.
Huh? Catch?
Master.
Shanna? Oh, shit.
Wow, you way overdid it, didn't you? You're gonna make my heart beat out of my chest.
You okay, Shanna?
Okay. What you doing? You were supposed to catch her, you doofus. Sorry, Shanna.
Oh, well.
Grab on tight. Upsy-daisy.
You.
Sorry, Master. I guess I still need some time.
Hey, just standing up is really something. I'll work with you to get you walking.
Yes, Shanna. We're behind you every step. Thank you. So, Valk, you want something or what?
Yeah, I was thinking that we'd leave Capella soon. I was coming to tell you.
It has been a week or two, huh? But there's still some huge left, so everyone has got their hands full here. Should we really just leave?
Hell if I know. I say I'd help with the huge cleanup earlier, but nobody ever said it was our job or anything.
Maybe we should ask Walt if it's okay to leave the castle then.
Yeah, that was the plan. You two coming along?
Yes. Let's go!
I see. So you're setting out now. I know, there's a bunch of Hutes left still. You sure don't need us around here at all? Yes, that's no problem. We can manage it just fine. However, I hope you might change your mind, Valk, but I suppose not. Of course not. You could wait a century, and I would have the same answer.
What's this about?
Nothing.
What? Aw, now I'm curious.
Oh yes, we found this in the ruins of the Mother's Altar. I should return it to you. Yeah, I really need that. Walt hands Valk the silver chalice. I really, really need that.
Oh,
I'm glad this memento of Eldora is safe.
Yeah,
I figured it got busted up with the Mother. Incidentally, where would you be headed exactly? First stop is Miusta. I gotta persuade Junoa some way or another. I see. Huh. Valk.
Huh?
Will you be going with the others as well?
Yeah, that's the plan.
Don't know what they'd say what they would say if I leave them behind.
Then could you bring them here?
There's something I want to give you.
Like a parting gift or what?
Well, more or less. Got it. See you later then. Wonder where those guys all are, though.
Scruffy was talking to a wall in the courtyard. He's always weird, though, so I paid it no mind. Grandpa said he'd go to take a bath in the western forest since the bridge to it got fixed. I saw Ripple headed towards the east side of town. I think Pen was with her, too. Those two are really friendly, aren't they?
Yeesh, well, better round them all up. Well, everyone, I personally suppose that we do a little next episode.
Just, you know, the winding up. I suppose we gather all now and he gives us something and then we go to Genoa or something and then we are free to do whatever we want. But I'm not too sure about this, but that's what I think will happen. Anyway, I think this episode is really, really long enough. So, yeah. While I do the talk now, what I liked about this game and what I didn't like. No, come on, we just finish it, don't we? No, I can't. My ass is hurting like hell. And Sid, I can't talk anymore. No, we'll do a one really last episode. This is the finish of the story. Now comes the after story, if you want to put it like that. So, it was an epic journey, wasn't it? I have to be honest, I didn't have so much fun with the game in a long time. It's really sad that it's over now. It's really sad. But it is what it is. So, come back for the very, very last part. Where everything... Well, now everything is resolved. So you'll see what happened with the other guys in the end. Maybe what Genoa says to them. And you'll get to hear what I thought about this game. The few things I disliked. And the so many things I liked. So... Everyone? Yeah, right in the middle. Well done. Thank you everybody for watching, and I'll see you, hopefully, in the very, very last episode. So, bye-bye.